Hey there, and welcome to Pagewiz. Here's a quick Pagewiz tour so you can get your hands dirty running some online campaigns right away. So, let's create a new page. Here, we can choose from a wide variety of templates, or you can start from scratch with a blank page option. Let's preview this one, for example. Okay, it's nice, but I'd like something shorter. Ah, this one's great, so let's use it. I'll give it a name and click Save and Design. The way I add elements to my landing page is by dragging them from this toolbar menu over to the landing page. Landing pages on Pagewiz are divided by sections because it's easier to plan and construct your page that way. So let's drag a new section. I can change its height, give it a color, or add an image that will serve as its background. Under the Size menu, you can even adjust the width. This template has a bunch of elements like a form, text, and images. See how each element I select has its own customized editing menu up here? Say I want to edit this form button, for example. I click it once to select it, and immediately can see customization options that are relevant to this button. So now I can round its corners, change its fill color, and so on. There are also plenty of options for the form settings. I can set validations on my form fields to ensure people leave their details correctly. For instance, if this is a name field, let's make its validation alphabetic. The form settings make it just as easy to redirect your leads to a thank you page. Let's replace this image, double-click, then resize it using Shift. Voila! We can completely customize each headline, changing its color and size with just a few clicks. Plus, pick from hundreds of Google fonts. Finally, on the page settings, you can easily add image sliders, galleries, and special widgets by dropping in external code snippets right here. It could be Google Analytics tracking, Facebook pixels, remarketing codes, or just about any other external code you can think of. Now, let's save our work and get back to the dashboard. On our page, I'll click Settings. From here, I can view statistics, connect a custom URL, set up A/B testing to create and test variants of the page, connect a mobile version, and much more. If you're in the Plus plan, our white label option even lets you customize the email notifications you and your consumers get from Pagewiz. We've barely scratched the surface of Pagewiz and its pro-level toolset for obtaining leads and gaining new clients. Take your time, explore it by yourself, and if you have any questions, click Support to read more. Or drop us a line at support@pagewiz.com, where our support team is standing by for your questions.